Thank you. Straks om 11:15 meer muziek van het North Sea Jazz Festival.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back. De Brecker Brothers, de broertjes, dat zijn aan mijn rechterhand Randy Brecker, trompetist. En rechts van hem Michael Brecker, die geldt als de meest invloedrijke tenorsaxofonist sinds John Coltrane. To start with you, Randy, according to the audience, it was a very good idea to bring the band together again after, what, 10, 12 years?
10 or maybe 11 years, I haven't quite figured it out, but we're saying 10 for some reason.
Okay, well, people enjoyed it very much.
thank you. We enjoyed playing, we always enjoy playing here. We both played here, I don't know how many times, with our own groups and many different groups, and it's always quite an experience to come back.
Michael, what was the idea behind bringing the band together again after 10 years?
Well, we had always intended to do it. You know, we stopped playing together to take a break 10 years ago or 11 years ago, and with the idea of putting it back together. But then we got involved in our own projects, our own lives, and before we knew it, a lot of time had gone by, and we discussed it from time to time, and actually about 3 years ago decided to do it. But then we had to wait until we were both free.
Is this for a couple of occasions, or are you intending to do this for a longer period of time?
Well, I don't think we're ever going to take a 10-year hiatus, but we intend to, you know, maintain solo careers, but keep this together and try to keep it viable. People really like hearing it, so we owe it to our public.